You see me going zigzag in this video. I'm extremely hungry and I'm looking for something edible. I know there is loads of food everywhere, but I can't decide what I want. I might end up in a schnitzel place, and now I see this gorgeous church. I came here yesterday and it's just incredible. So this is my second time coming here, you know. You don't see something like this every day. We are going straight in. This is my last day here in Krakow. The weather is quite bad, as you can see, guys. It's like cold, you know, dark. It doesn't make the city look as nice like sun would, you know. But it's still good to be here. Oh, they are going in, these guys here. Oh, my bad. There are some statues here. I heard there is 300 kilos of gold here, my friend told me. It's gold everywhere you look. I was walking around here yesterday.
Thank you.
There is kids' playground here on my left. So if you are coming here with kids, lovely park. This is gonna be nice when it's done. It says new port on that building there. Looks like they're gonna make it nice around here. I hope I can get to the Ferris wheel through here. I see some fences. Fingers crossed, I don't want to walk around so much. Oh yeah, there's a pavement. Starting to drizzle. Our opening hours. It closes at 9 p.m. Friday, Sunday, 10 p.m. Opens at 12. Krakow Eye, it says. An umbrella, and it's gonna start raining really hard. I think that's been the pattern last few days here. It's actually cold and windy. 13 degrees. I don't have much. I don't have so many clothes. I just got one layer on me and that's it, and a thin layer, so I better keep on walking. When I was younger, we used to do this from school. They would take us, you know, into places like this and ask us to help sort out the weed and stuff. That's a really nice building opposite. Oh, it's raining a lot now. Shame the weather is not behaving while we are traveling. We thought we are gonna have such a beautiful summer footage with blue sky, everybody with ice creams and stuff, and the only ice cream around here is me right now. the name this is the name of the bridge, Grunwaldski. Oh, by the way, if you are watching from Poland, or if you are Polish watching from somewhere else, feel free to say cześć under the video. Say hi to me if you can. I'll be very happy to hear from you. Thank you. So you know, guys, I said yesterday in my video I made a mistake and I booked 3 nights in Airbnb in Wrocław instead of Warsaw. Stupid mistake. I was quite upset about it because I'm not the only person affected by this. Also, my close friend is traveling with me. So, you know, it's not an ideal situation. We were meant to go to the capital city and we ended up in Wrocław somehow. But in the meantime, I googled for images of Wrocław, thinking it's some kind of small, insignificant city, you know, like nothing special. And the images are mind-blowing, absolutely stunning, to the point I thought it's not real, those pictures. Amazing. So It was probably meant to be. So now we are both very happy about a mistake, and we'll keep Warsaw, for the next visit, because we have to make our way up to Gdańsk, and there is not enough time. We are only here for 10 days. So 3 nights in Krakow, 3 nights in Wrocław instead of Warsaw, and 3 nights in Gdańsk, and then we are flying back to London. Anyway, we are here to see the dragon with the fire. This is the little market I saw yesterday from the castle area. It doesn't seem to be open right now, maybe during the weekend or something. Must be nice. Or maybe it's just temporary for some kind of celebration, who knows? river cruises. I just missed the fire by a few seconds. I don't know how frequently it goes. So the bad news is it goes on every 15 minutes and I just missed it. Oh my god, guys. So the guys are saying it goes on only for a few seconds, like 5 seconds or something like that. So I'm not gonna wait here for 15 minutes to have a little fire coming from the dragon. Oh my god! Okay, so it's not 15 minutes, they lied to me. Or maybe they don't know who rose. Oh, I'm happy. Okay guys, now we can go. Let me just see what this is called. Tower. Boyfriend number 33 would be so comfortable in there. And what is this? Look at that. Ooh, that's a nice tower there. Tall one for a tall boyfriend, number 33. And from now on, the mission is clear. I need to have breakfast somewhere at 2 o'clock. What's the time? Oh, 2:30. Sounds like a breakfast time to me. So this video wasn't as eventful like my other ones where I stay, you know, in the city center, but at least you could see something else, you know, from the comfort of your house, and you can make a decision if you want to go and see those areas or just stick to the center when you come here. I'm gonna stick to the center now as well. We've seen a little bit of the other stuff. Now we are gonna go back to civilization. There's a restaurant here. I am gonna come closer and see if they have some Polish food, some pork. Would be lovely. Oh, there is a whole school inside, so it's a no from me. Literally all the chairs were taken. The search continues. Last night we had pork knuckle with my friend in our favorite restaurant by the castle from the other side. Thank you. Wow, that's quite a steep one here. Look at a cute bin here, so old-fashioned. Look at that.
How did you find him playing? Let's get it from this angle as well. Well, I might as well go in eat in our place. I'm just 1 minute. Okay. after I eat, I'm gonna go to the main square and walk around there a little bit. So this is our place. We eat every single meal in this restaurant, which is always end up here somehow. So see you after I eat.
Sleep down. basic cost of a digital image. More.
Oh my goodness, get married for one day. I'm getting married. What is this? Oh, Mr. Fossey, you ready? Oh my God, let me take a picture. I'm joking, guys, but I am gonna take a picture for him just to make him laugh.
Thank you. see down, and that's also the place where you have this.
Thank you.
fascinating. You can see it, so you can see Jesus in the room, and then the bottom three things.
You might be able to recognize the scene. Let's see on the left panel and the upper scene. What is it? Anybody? Has an idea? No? Okay, so you can see an angel, right? You can see an angel, and you can see Virgin Mary, the talking. Announces that she's going to have a baby. And then, oh, that's easy. Birth, nativity. Yeah. And the last one that's easy to very good. And on the right, come. On the top.
Thank you.
How beautiful was that, guys? It was 15 zlotych, that means around £3. Well worth getting in there, it's very beautiful. Thank you. Left, right, left, right.
I'm gonna show you.
Let's go see the train station here in Krakow. That's probably the last thing that I want to see. We are gonna leave Krakow tomorrow. We are gonna go Wrocław, so we'll have to get there. So I'm just gonna check it out, where it is, what it looks like. Flickering so much.
Thank you.
oczy.
Ale jest tu na połowie.
I love their instruments, but I have zero cash. I didn't change, or I didn't take any money out. I'm using card on everything, so I didn't want to stop. If I had some cash, I would stick around there.
Sorry,
I didn't know.
You can go as far as this line.
Sure, thank you. Thank you, I didn't see anybody, so thank you. Let's count all the little towers for my boyfriends. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, there is 7 of them, I think. Look at a massive door. Railway station.
Thank you.
There was an ambulance. You see, guys, how clean this place is? You can't see a thing on the floor. It's amazing. Krakow is looking amazing, for real.
Pociągi nas tysiące pauzacji można gminne, przez serce na dole zaróża, okolice obole gminne, w obliczu powyższego, przygodnie. Prosimy zachować ostrożność i zbliżać się do prawdziwego dnia. Życzę Państwu uprzejmego proszę. Pociąg osobowy kontynuowy polski SKH3 ze stacji Tarnów wyjdzie na tor 9 przy peronie 1. Pociąg kontynuowy. Prosimy zachować ostrożność i nie zbliżać się do krawędzi peronu. Pociąg intercity Lewicki do stacji Poznań Główny przez stację Krzyszowice Przedmienne zawiera
się Magda.
Stoi na torze pierwszym przy peronie trzecim. Wagony o numerach 8, 7, 6, 9.
This is where we are, this circle.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Would you please come inside?
Sorry about flickering, guys. It's crazy.
I'm telling you, about one succession will be about 40. We get another one succession, I tell you. But it's problem, very problem, because you have received. So you pay for card.
Oh my gosh, it's flickering so much.
Because it's a problem, you pay for card, but... I change for that, I pass it.
Thank you. Look like it's...
Nie ma jeszcze...
It's so cold. I'm really, really cold, and it's middle of June. This is insane. People wearing jackets when it's summer already. My hands are cold. It's ridiculous.
What's up, fuckers?
Możesz ze mną?
Apparently this car is from Slovakia.
Yep.